Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
And her partner, from Sydney, Australia, Billy Kay.
Corey, I can't think of a better way to kick off this night.
I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxton would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck.
Tag team matchup now underway. Well, that was quick.
We better get on the same page if they want to stand any chance of picking up a victory.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Ember Moon on the attack.
Tags in and we're there. Oh, the animosity we were talking about just exploded. See you, bye. Wow, look how quick. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. And she's driven down with authority. See the pain on her face after that slam. Asuka looking uneasy now. Going all the way up.
Six. One. Two. One. Two.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her, but
look at this. Look at this. She can do no wrong here. We're looking at complete domination here. And she hits a DDT that would make Jake Roberts blush. Asuka with the offense. her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
Asuka turns it around. She's enduring a vicious attack to the back of her head.
She's playing with fire here.
Yeah, she's got to hurry up and get back in there.
Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
See if she has it in her.
And she's back in the ring now.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Proud champion as well.
Soaking it in from the, look.
When you're the champion, there's always a target on your back.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have a real fan favorite.
You don't want to miss it.
Making his way to the ring, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bobby Roode.
And folks, Bobby Roode is here.
Ladies and gentlemen, trust me, Bobby Roode is that special somebody we should all aspire to be like.
Hey, guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole, and the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
And his opponent, from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, and he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Singles action is under.
This could be a quick one, guys.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
And he hits with the dive. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
He's starting to feel it here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Got to get back in the ring.
We might just have a count out on our hands, Cole.
Nope, reverses it. Now there's the counter. Got the reversal. Nothing fancy from him there.
That was all raw power.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chip.
Oh! Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's going for it all. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up.
Look out! He goes for the quick pin attempt.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
That's it.
Drew with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious. So impressive.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from us.
And he goes for the pin. One, two. He's in trouble.
Drew's got the pump handle hooked.
And pin down. Slam.
He's in the driver's seat now. You're going to want to see your internist after.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.